In Central Falls, the Herald News reports that crews closed exit 5 on Route 24 for most of the day today so crews could continue to clean up after the tractor-trailer truck that rolled over here 2 weeks ago. Tanker was carrying gasoline when it caught on fire. Fortunately, the fuel did not contaminate the nearby water supply. State police cited the driver with driving at a speed greater than reasonable and marked lanes violation.